Rico Stroud for the big win in the first time today.